I am a woman of reading a half Bible is here present and inspiration story. Once upon a time, there was a farmer. He bought two pots, but unfortunately, there was a big hole in one pot at the bottom. The farmer used those pots to bring water in the pots to his town. The pot leaked completely and it made feel useless. The other pot was being ground and teased him every day. One day he stand in front of the broken pot stand in front of the farmer and said, "Throw me away, I'm useless." The farmer smiled and said, "Have you seen the road in the town recently?" They went back to the broken pot and the farmer went back to the town. And there were many beautiful flowers. The farmer said, "The water that you drink made this flower, had made this flower green." And moral of the story is, we often can help others with our flowers. Thank you and have a nice day.